chaotic inferno. You shot me. A fatal wound. I don't think I'm gonna make it out. Now I'm laying here in the middle of the forest, watching the deers graze as I bleed out on the floor. Anime. I just got the moonshiner roll. And the only reason why I wanted is for the horse, cause you know I had it on my own account. What's happening? Yeah, that was a nice shot. You shot me like in my fucking chest. And I don't know how. What did you shoot me with? Probably your shotgun. I did take some decent damage, but it didn't kill me, even if he was up close to me. Ooh, there's people over here. They're not taking pictures. They're trying to surround me now. Hey, chill. Chill. They're aiming a gun at me now. Blew a kiss at me. Hello, female. Just like me. Alright, I shall run away before you guys, you know, fuck around and try to kill me. And then I'm going to shit on all of you. And that'd be a bad day for all of us, wouldn't it now? Her name's Valentia, the name of my sister. Who's Zanity? Are they following me? Oh, hell no. You cook for your girlfriend? What a manly man. Let me see. I'm gonna cut my dreadlocks off. This is too much fucking work. I can't see shit. I can't see shit. I literally have to tie my hair in a knot to even see the fucking screen. Buy the outlaw pass just so I can get the roll boost, so I can get past this fucking moonshiner roll faster. There's a dead Arabian right here. I don't know how I should feel about that. You know why I have a bad experience with the bounty hunter roll? Because on my first day getting it, on my first bounty, I was chased down by a level 600. Mind you, this was like, I don't know, like when the bounty hunter first came out, and I was chased down while I had the bounty on my back, and then, you know, I never wanted to do a bounty ever again. Yeah. High levels ruined that experience for me. And I was only like, level 99 at the time. Yeah, level 99 at the time. But I was not gonna sit back and fight no level 600, bro. Like, bro, come on now. But now I have, like, more confidence, you know. You bet your ass I'm fighting at level 600 now. In fact, I fought... Yeah. I fought a couple of I ran into this 900, but he's my friend, so you know. He's the person I call in, you know, when shit get hefty. You know, I'm not really worried about any of these 600s, 500s, 300s, none of those, because I've been fighting them for so long. Yeah, and that's what I was trying to say. Me, I wanted to just, like, figure out the roles and stuff. I wasn't trying to fight, but he just killed me when I least expected it. That's usually how my griefing goes. Like, you kill me, I least expect it, then I start shitting on you. You know, because I'm a solo player, and then usually it's usually the griefers I run into I have trouble with is because they're like, there's so many of them, you know, like, they come in one pack. Like, it's like, bro, chill, just one me, and I'm shitting on all of you, so you gotta be ass at this game, because I can do it by myself. Why are these guys over here again? Yeah, keep on running, Froth, fucking shoot your horse.
What the hell are you doing? Get out!
Trying to scare off the bounty. Where's the bounty? Like, I'm low-key gonna kill it. Because I just want the gold. I don't care about anything else. I have 28 gold. I need 35 to buy the outlaw pass. Find a target. Let me activate my Byakugan really quick.
You ain't supposed to be here. Leave now.
It's over there. Production complete. Oh. Yo, Chaotic, you should make this a moonshiner, like a moonshiner as well. You know, cause like it's decent, but it's not a lot.
What in the hell, fuck?
Shit out of here. Where is she? Tie her up. No. Just like I expected. Some faggot comes and tries to kill me while I'm doing that.
Any regrets?
You guys crazy? Start all over now. I'm just getting on my day one streak now. I'm like five now, I think. I still have an account with like a whole lot of shit on, like the Dominus. That's like a rare item in the game, but like I don't fucking play it anymore. Yeah. And I wasn't even like that hyper for it. I just used to play it, you know. I used to buy shit just to make people look bad. You know, buy all the stuff that other people didn't get, or just cheat at the game, period. One game I did take seriously on that was, I can't remember. It was this one, like, Call of Duty-like game. It's just showing people in, like I was fucking playing Call of Duty or some shit. Just snipe the shit out of their ass.
He's hacking! He's hacking!
That is what you call some kind of girl, my friend. Let me get this fool to the office before some facts. Huh? No, they don't have any abilities like that, I don't think. It's Call of Duty, come on out. There's barely aim assist in there. Even though there's an option, there's barely aim assist in Cold War, to be honest. Plus, your aim's gonna be relatively shit. Yeah, this doesn't even look good for me. Yeah, there's multiple people around. One of me, they're disappearing off the map. Yep. As soon as that tournament, I already know what's going to happen. And of course it's in Valentine, you know. That's technically Grief City if you think about it.
It's all there for you. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, it's where... See, look, he knew where I was going to spawn. He was right there waiting for me to spawn. I want to kill him. What level is he? Let me see. He's testing my ass. He is 66. Okay. I will murk the shit out of him. Hold on. He's a level 66. Posse members. Okay, so it's a 66 and 91. I'm gonna run his ass down. I can't. I'll lose sight of them if I don't start chasing after them. I'm following his Tennessee Walker tracks. Yeah, he didn't even bother to change the horse's name. Man wanna look like Clint Eastwood so bad, bro. I swear to God, bro. You'll never be Clint Eastwood. My moonshine is complete. I should fast travel there. Oh, is he coming back? Yeah, that is me. Do not shoot. Oh wait, is it invite only for me or is it open? You wanna help me sell this moonshine then? Damn. I don't even know, to be honest. They like dipped. As soon as they saw me like spawn back in, they dipped. But I do know they went this way though. Hopefully they're still around. That thick ass coat you got on. I think I have that coat. Yeah, I do have that coat. It's what? I mean, we're probably equally matched in sniping, I should say. You know, I'm a Slippery player, you know? I've been playing Slippery for a while. Well, since it came out, to be honest. I mean, as you know, you've seen me, like, snipe higher levels, though, haven't you not? Yeah. Yeah, I was, killing high levels before I even knew what ability cards were, so... You can call me a high-level killer, if that's what you want to say. But when I become a high level, you know, I'm still going to be a high level killer. So don't tell me about it. Yeah, or boot you offline. Or lag switch. Or call in their homies. Oh, yeah. So I'm presuming everything stopped around you and you got blue screen? Yeah, you got booted. Not blue screen. You got booted offline. Yeah, you kill them once. You kill them just so much as one time, they're gonna fucking boot you. Because if you show any signs that you're good at the game, they're gonna boot you. And that's usually what happens to me. There's three around me, I shit on all of them, you know, and then guess what? You know what that means. I'm gonna boot him offline. I can't beat him alone. Cause even if you lag switch, yeah. Cause when you boot, it's either like they switch your connection, you know, when they switch your session, or you go offline completely. Like, it'll say, like, you know, yep, the game crashes. But that's usually because we're usually in, like, big griefing battles, though, so I could see why our game would crash. But no, not really. That usually doesn't happen. It hasn't happened before, so it shouldn't be happening now.
Traitor. Anyway, let's focus on this business now we have their customers. I've got Lem working on something big. Something he can manage.
I mean, yeah, I do have that mission. You know that one mission on the boat? I don't plan on doing that by myself, so... If you want to help with that also as well, you know. Hold on, let me see. Let's sell this moonshine first.
Bien, bonjour. So, what shall we create?
This buyer plays, but will only accept a certain flavor. Mm-hmm.
Bien. Get yourself ready, or we will be late for the buyers. But do not rush, eh? More speed, less haste, as you say. I tell you something. Back in France, working with my father, we could deliver 200 bouteilles of Calvados in a single afternoon with only a cigarette for breakfast. That was the life of a real bouilleur de cru, eh?
Well, yes, thing is why I don't like calling people is because, you know, they'll just scare you off like little bitches and then it's no fun. Wanna hop on the wagon? Gotta ride slow, or I'll break some bottles. Very good. Can't wait to snipe somebody's head off. And yeah, I fancy killing me the agent. So yeah. Yeah, but just like stop the wagon beforehand so that we won't fuck around again. I wish we could at least shoot in cinematic mode, because I like doing cinematic mode so I won't run into anything. But NPCs... Alright, we can snipe them. So we don't have to get close at all. Usually have treasure maps. Oh, I just got a treasure map. Yeah, let's get it. This is time. Yep, gotcha. So you ride the wagon, I protect the wagon. Yeah, this the mission we're gonna go on next is basically we're on a boat and we're protecting it from like all these fucking agents and like the boat, so we have to like snipe all of them and shit. Is he aiming? Oh, I think this was the crew that we saw earlier. What is he doing? Yep, he is aiming. Yep, they're aiming. Should I kill him? Yep. Oh, he's shooting at me. Bitch. Who the fuck do you think you're shooting at? Hold on. Hold on, little nigga. Hold on. Hold on. Dude, the horse dead. And now comes you, pussy. Now comes you. Nope. You deliver that wagon. You deliver that wagon. You deliver that wagon. I got him. You see that? You see that? You see that? A level 119 and then level 107. Alright, now you can enjoy the fun with me. Alright, come on. Yes, sir. Oh my god, they're using explosive bow arrows now because I'm shitting on them. Alright, time to stay out the range, I guess. Cross over there. I need help. You got any E rounds or something to explode them with? Cause they're using bows. Cause I was shitting on them. Bitch, lay the fuck down, Goofy. Along with your fucking horse. Whore. Yeah, let's get him, AJ. Let's get him, AJ. Yeah. See that? Synergy. That's what we call synergy. You saw that? I dropped this homie right in front of him. You really think that strafing gonna work, bro? I don't use auto-aim. You silly auto-aimer. Don't you get it? Oh, oh, oh. Oh my god, bro. I think I have to use the rolling block, because I would drop them relatively fast. And I know they're not going to get close. They're trying to play it safe. Yeah, You wanna get on in this chaotic? All right. I mean, this is a fair 102. I mean, 2-on-2. So you know, you don't really need to jump in. Yeah, but this is a fair. Lag switchers. Yep, they're lag switchers. Damn, I just saw you floppy shit. God damn. Okay, AJ. Why did he drop like that, though? Wait, is that you? Yeah, that's you, that's you. Let me get closer now. I got two of my snipers on my back. Oh, that's him? Why are they not red anymore? That's because we're shitting on them. I know. Oh, I see him. Yeah, he's popping in and out. Bitch. We're staying out of the range. Don't go any closer. We spot him and we shoot him. We're not going into the range, all right? That's how they use explosive rounds. You saw how you just died there? I'm out of his range. That bow's not going to hit me from over there. Yeah. All right, so once we spot him, we shoot him. They can't shoot me. Where are they, though? Oh, I see him. You see that? You see that? You see that? When you stay out of their range, they're helpless. Just like that. Oh shit, I'm down. Haha, pussy, but guess what? You don't get the kill, bitch. Aha, suck my dick. You see that? We shitting on AS. You see that? They're helpless. See, I'm a professional griefer, bro. You gotta be pro at this, bro. Like, when you wanna be a griefer, bro, you gotta know all the tactics, bro. And they don't know the half of it. See that? Out of their range, right? Aren't we out of their range? They can't shoot us. We're the better snipers here. And every time they get close, guess what happens to them? They get dropped. They can only hide. The posse leader's right there. Dropped him. He was trying to sneak up on you. Look at him, look at him. Quick dead, pussy. Right off the spine, dum-dum. Motherfucker. You lay the fuck down immediately, goddamn it. I'm the fastest hand in the West, nigga. I know. I see him. He thinks I don't see him, bitch. Lay the fuck down. You saw how quick I downed his ass? Oh. I know. They couldn't have picked a better place to start trying to grief us, bro. Where we already had our carcanos. Oh shit, where did he come from? They're talking shit in game chat? Oh, yeah, let's talk shit in game chat. Chaotic, are you here as well? Oh, yeah, let me invite you to my posse. You join up on my posse. Let's show them what the fuck happens to people that, you know, try to fuck with my money flow. The crazy part is we still got our wagon sell off. I mean, not our wagon sell. We still got our moonshine sell off. Fucking pitiful griefers. Oh my god, he just dynaboed me. I could put us in defensive, I think. So they'll have a hard time. Alright. Cartman, is Cartman online? I mean, not that we need help, but... Good shit, good shit, good shit. Alright. His homie second, his homie comes next. Good shit. Oh my god, bro. What is he using? A bolt action? Alright, bet. Are they hiding like fucking cowards? Oh, over there. Good shit. Oh. Out of range, out of range, out of range. Stay out of the range. Alright, so let's go into the trees so that they have a hard time dynoballing us. Because if we stay behind the trees, it'll like slow down the radius of the blast. Bitch. Bitch. A maximum negative armor. Alright, come on, let's come over here to the trees and let them come to us. See, now we're out of the range, so now they can't lock onto us. And it's going to be hard for them to dynamo. Now we can effectively bend their bullets while we're in slippery, because they, as they get closer, they'll fuck them. They're teleporting. Look in your scope. Look down in your scope. Tell me if you see them teleporting. Well, one. Oh, they're right there. I see them. Alright, is he down? Nope, he's under the bridge. These guys are actually ass. Yo, I'm posting this shit on YouTube. Imagine getting shit on so bad. The first shot of him didn't even kill me. Is that a horse he's on? That'd be a bad idea. I'm gonna try to flank. You stay right there. Is that his horse? Is that one of their horses? Oh no, that's my horse. Being an idiot. Alright. That one to come out. Hey. You saw that? You saw that? I got one to come out. Yep. Alright. I think I got a good clear shot on him. Oh my god, he dynaboed me. What a fag. Yeah, let's go in game chat. Oh, they're trying to dynamo me. Okay. That's a miss for you, bitch. Now you die. Come on. Come on, filthy auto-aimer. It's okay. I'll put you out of your misery. Just like that. He really tried to dynamo me. Can't possibly be that bad at the game. He's right there on top of the cliff. Again with the dynamo. You know, we should let them dynamo us until they run out. But that'd be stupid. Oh, are they painted in black users? Yeah, they're painted in black. That's why they get onto us so fast. Yeah, no, we're up on them like by a whole lot. Look at them. Look at them lag switching down there. You see that shit? You still gonna die. I'm out of his range by a whole lot. Yo, since they focused on me, you can get them, right? Since they're focused on me, you can get them, right? Be a bad idea to come up here. It'd be a bad idea to come up here. You see that lag switching? They're so down bad, bro. Let's say times. You're trying to get their aim is so ass that they have to try to get up close to us. Bro, we're slippery users, bro. It doesn't matter if you get up close to me. I'm still gonna bend your bullets, bro. It's okay, you filthy auto aimer. You'll get it soon enough, bro. Good shit. Alright, I'm coming down to you. See, I just made that faggot go all the way up there for nothing. They are? Alright, good. Now let's make sure that they can't get back to their fucking, get... Oh, I see him. Oh, I forgot. There's two of them. Yep. Bitch, you still dead. Aha, pussy. Haha, you still dead. I still got that shot off. See, while you run out of stamina by holding on to aiming the bow, bro, we can instantly kill you. Bro, you guys are such shit griefers, bro. If you're gonna grief, at least be good at the game like us, bro. Like, we grief all day, bro. We was gonna grief you niggas anyways. You came to us. Good shit. Alright. Bro, I'm not using any tonics anymore. Right there. Go ahead, dive into my bullet. Bitch. No, sir. Not on me, faggot. Go meet him too, pussy. Go meet him too, pussy. Bro, you guys don't even deserve to be your rank, bro. Like, literally, bro. You guys must have did the Oh, there's a legendary animal around. Alright, good. You know I can get him by myself, bro. Wow. Of course they get me with the explosive arrow because I can't do anything else. Bitch. Yo, best if you put that in a wagon or something. He's shooting me with fire arrows as if that's going to do something, bro. Ha ha, pussy. Come on, do it again. Do it again. Get that lucky shot off. Get that lucky shot off. Come on. Come on. Come on. How did you get yourself in this predicament? Look at you. Your homie had to save you. All right, let me call my horse in really quick. They can't do that. Because it's dead. I wonder how it died. Wonder how your horse died. You know, the bullet came out of nowhere. I couldn't stop it. You know, I would have saved your horse, but you guys were too busy sitting there watching it die because I shot it right in its fucking face, just like I did you guys. Look at him. Wow, the fire arrows. Bitch. Yo, AJ.
They say time is.
What the fuck? Who else is over there trying to shoot at me?
And I don't wanna go to sleep beyond you.
I don't know, are they? Bitch. Watch out, they're gonna try to burn you. As you can see, I'm a murderer. They're technically, like, useless now. They come messing with us, and now they're fucking dying. Dropping like flies. Right? Alright. Drop. Drop. Did I accidentally shoot that other guy over there? Hey, yo, guy in his camp. Yo, watch out, because these guys, you know, trying to terribly grief. Mad at it, you know? Oh. Bro, they got, like, every single arrow in the book, my nigga. I swear to God, bro. And it still doesn't make them any... Good shit. He almost shot me with that arrow. Good shit. Oh. Wait. Did they just become defensive? Let me see. Oh, no. They haven't. It's the other guy over there. Now they're just using normal bows. Bro, the guy keeps crouching down like I still won't murder the shit out of him. Like, bro, you're still ass, bro. That doesn't change anything. Look at him. Bitch! Get the fuck down, nigga. Get the fuck down, nigga. Yo, you mind if I go into your camp really quick so I can, like, hold on. I need to clean my gun. Sup? Sup, buddy? Just defending ourselves here. You enjoying the fight? You enjoying us shit on these fags? These shitters? Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Doo-doo, doo-doo, turd, doo-doo. Even when I'm cleaning my gun, you can't kill me, you dirty bitch. Bow. Dead. Good shit. Nope, you don't get the kill either, stupid. Oh, they're using poisonous bow. But every time you kill me, guess what? The poison runs out. Yo, I should bowl them to the ground. Is that their explosives? Or no, that's you. Ah, yes, our time now. Yeah. Look at you. Spawn in. Now die. Back to Spawn Island with you.